My name is Athena Michelidou. I'm Greek. I'm a member of a traditional dance group from a small town in the north part of Greece, Florina. I came yesterday here in Cairo, Egypt with a group of 30 people from our region. We were here to perform our traditional dances. It was our first time here. Everyone came here for the first time. It's a unique experience. We have seen until now very few things, and we expect to see more. I was a little girl, but in this group I have been for 5 years. And if you do what you love, you can make progress very easily and very quickly. Last year we were in Ukraine, Kiev. We have been in Prague. Where else? Turkey, Cyprus. We dance because we love it and we want people to see our performance and meet our civilization, our culture and our history. Came from the origin of the dances. They're from Crete, from the islands of the Aegean Sea, of the Ionian Sea, the Hipparus.